the web is an amazing platform to share information, to do almost every activity that we do in the world today. The web plays a role. So it's very important that we users in general are feel safe and are safe while browsing the internet.
Consumers have lost trust in the way that they are marketed to on the internet. They know that there are ad trackers, that they know that their shopping, their browsing is being captured and then directed back at them with advertising. They want personalized ads, but they don't want to lose their privacy when it comes to that marketing and advertising.
Privacy Sandbox is a multi-year initiative, and the goal is to basically achieve this transition of the platform, of the web platform, to a more privacy-safe world, while at the same time ensuring that all the web ecosystem stakeholders remain successful. You know, that we want to keep the web, as you know, the open web, as thriving as it is, while at the same time ensuring that there is a privacy-safe foundation for users to do their activities.
One of the goals of Privacy Sandbox initiative is to enable publishers and developers to keep online content free without relying on intrusive tracking. Publishers and developers need privacy-preserving alternatives for their key business needs.
Privacy Sandbox is really important for all of VIP's customers to know and understand about. Whether it's a media customer, a traditional publisher, somebody that works in finance, or even the government, the controls that are being done and the lockdown for privacy on the customer impacts a lot of things, whether it's analytics, whether it's conversions with marketing and ad spend. Understanding these rules and understanding how these changes are rolling out over the next few months is incredibly important.
In order to get ready to the changes that stakeholders have to do is to take advantage of the tooling that is available and the guidance. When I mention tooling, I usually refer to three things. One is basically Chrome itself, comes with configuration settings and the APIs that are implemented in the browser directly. Then you have Chrome DevTools, that is a debugging powerhouse that is built in with the Chrome browser. And on top of that, we are developing a Chrome DevTools extension that we call the Privacy Sandbox Analysis Tool.
The main feature of Privacy Sandbox Analysis Tool is to help site owners understand their current usage of third-party cookies and identify potential breaches.
I've always been involved in developing tooling for the ecosystem, and I have had the opportunity to work with rtCamp several times, and they have been super, super helpful to us to achieve our goals. They have strong engineering capabilities, and also they adapt very well to the Google culture, so they are like a product team at Google working with me. So it has been very, very successful collaboration with them.
Businesses can use both the Privacy Sandbox Analysis Tool extension and the CLI for a comprehensive analysis of their sites. The extension is perfect for quick browser-based audits, going through individual customer user journeys, and the CLI for more in-depth analysis of large number of sites or sitemaps.
For VIP customers, there's two things you can do right now to take action. The first thing is to understand what's coming down the pipeline with Privacy Sandbox. The second thing is to get your site ready.
VIP and rtCamp are offering a personalized audit of your third-party cookie usage and consultancy for alternative implementations like related website sets, topics API, shared storage API, chips, and federated credential management to maintain business continuity.
Privacy is a big problem for the internet. Thankfully, the WordPress VIP ecosystem is equipped to tackle this big problem.